is, the, you know, activities, and the fucking views, and the roads, come on. Oh, and they have weed, I mean, fuck. If you're into that. From the bottom of the hot desert in Utah, to 7 hours later to the top of the mountains in the Colorado Rockies, where it's cool and there's sun, or snow, that's incredible. It's like a time machine, my little rocket ship. Go anywhere. And I get to stay in the park tonight, I mean, that's just park. Get up in the morning, make my round, take my pictures. Chance of rain a little bit, but it also can make for great photography. There's always a kind of a permanent little grin on my face when I get to these great spots. And as much as I liked Utah, it's fucking hot. And that's tough on a bike. And it's, you know, just not as much fun riding around in the heat. You can always layer up in the cold.